Hello, it's out there in YouTube land. It's Weasel from We Play Badly. I'm playing Fallout 4. And I'm going to go take Outpost Zemoja. Right after I go over here. See if I can do something about Ten Pines Bluff finally having people. I got plenty of guns. I've got grenades. I've got a grenade launcher. All I need to do now is make sure I don't die. Famous last words. To be fair, I am wearing better armor now. Albeit slightly better armor. Well, here I am. I mean, hell, can you guys seriously clean up after yourselves? Like, ever? Last thing you guys need is more taters. What? Oh shit. Damn it, stop stealthing me. Oh God, does this place need work? It needs, like, Jesus levels of work. At least I can stick some turrets back there once I can get a supply run going. Okay. I keep pushing the wrong buttons to check my inventory. Well, to be fair... I'm going on a trip without a rocket ship. Not flying through the sky, because I don't have a rocket ship. It sounded better in my head, and it doesn't anymore. Shit.
Well, hello there.
Just what I was wanted, a bowler hat. Can you stop that? Please, stop that. I can speak, believe it or not. I am capable of speech. Not ducking through there. You mean like that? I'm carrying too much and I can't run. I know. Cuthbert, get the hell out of the way.
Bingo. Nice.
Yes, I know I'm overloaded and overweight. I know. I'm aware. First I have to clean this place up, and then I have to start digging in. I don't know why I took that defensive stuff down. Actually, I do. It's kind of in the way of my plans. Oops.
One might wonder why we don't keep it for a rainy day.
Why the hell did I do that? Cosworth, get out of the way! Okay, I need to Drop stuff. None of this stuff. Let's go ahead and go back in here. I think I almost have enough for all the people. Just trying to make this match up. Cool. Okay, there we go. Set a build. One of these, I need rubber to build another one of these. I need rubber and gears. And to build two of these, I need lots of everything. Thank you. Alright, let's go to Sanctuary Hills, where they're at 89% happiness. Holy crap. I'm doing good. They're happy. I usually don't get them up to like 89% or 90. It's like I actually did a satisfactory... Getting killed is easier for me to communicate than communicating in general. Yay! I have most of the resources I need to, you know, do cool things. I'm looking for specific things that I'm not finding. I need rubber, I need steel. I need gears. Oil can't hurt. I need rubber. Copper. I need rubber. Still need rubber. Yeah, my reason is, would you like stuff to get done? No. The Brahmin says, no! In stereo. That was dumb and I should feel ashamed of myself. But I don't. I need screws. I got a better idea. right, let's talk to Preston. And then maybe I'll be able to make the other people happy. Oh my god, this game is so complicated for no reason. Oh, I know what that is. It's the broadsider. That age-old question. Would it be fun to walk around and shoot people with a portable naval cannon? Yes. Yes, it would. Things feel like they're more under control. It's kind of nice. I need screws. I need a lot of screws. Let's go back to Outpost Zimoja, since somebody's already there. Holy crap. Make some beds. And, yeah. I need ceramic. Codsworth, are you yelling at me again? Okay.
Sweet.
Alright, he's already working. Cool. Alright, I can make more sleeping bags. Nice. His happiness is improving. Yay! I'll stick something on the back end later. Ooh, there's two people here. Whoa-ho! Okay, now I need to go back and talk to Preston. I need to build a thingy here, and then send someone here, and then send someone here, and send someone over there. Right. So let's talk to Preston. And I need to build a recruitment beacon at the gas station just to make a traitor. And then I need to turn it off, because that's where all my people are going to live. And that's how you strategize. And logisticize. Logisticize is a word? Ugh. No, it's not a word. Of course, you're in the house. Great. Hey, Preston.
Castle?
No.
I cleared out that spot you sent me to and set up a radio beacon there.
That's great news. Once folks have some place to call their own, they'll be willing to help defend it. As usual, I have something else
for you. Of course you do.
I'll mark it on your map. We can use all the support we can get. So see what you can do to help.
Of course, Preston.
I'm sorry. I wouldn't be very good company right now.
That's fine, dude. County Crossing. Alright, I'm going to set up a signal beacon and send someone over there. So that way all those are connected and I can connect them and I can have access to all the resources everywhere. Oh, that would be nice. Okay, let's see here. I need to improve my science. Yes, science.
Maybe constantly trying to kill us, but the Commonwealth never
very
lasts.
Very happy, sir. And I should know.
Hidden forever.
Hey!
Not if I have my say.
Mind if we swap some things around, dog meat?
What was that?
Come on, boy. It's time to go. Mind if we swap some things around, dog meat? Hey.
Mr. Kevin.
Hey.
Here's what I have.
It's normal for other journalists.
Where's the third people? Okay, you're here. Who's the can't assign him. Where's the third people? Can't be bothered thinking about that right now.
This is an emergency broadcast. Our caravan's under attack by hostile robots.
Hey.
We need some serious help. We're just east of Watts Consumer Electronics. Anyone in the vicinity can come help. Now's the time. Ada, loop this message.
Yes, sir.
This is an emergency...
Cool. I'm close by-ish. Now I can get a new friend. I can keep Codsworth at home and do other things with robots. Which means I have to unlock another set of perks. Damn it! Something about Hellfire at power. Come on, Codsworth, let's go. I'll take that. Free bloatfly meat. Pardon me. Got an upset tummy a little bit. Oh, crap. That weapon's not gonna fly. That might do the trick. And it might not. Oh, holy crap. Oh, Jesus. Yes, we are. Hi, Ada.
My friends did not survive the attack. Thank you for assisting. I was certain to meet my end here as well.
Are you okay?
Physically, the damage is minor, but I am registering sadness and anger at the loss of my friends. It may sound strange coming from a robot, but they were my family. Again, I thank you for your efforts. I know they would have thanked you as well.
I'm sorry for your loss.
My name is Ada. This was the third time we've been attacked by robots like these. Even with the weapon and detection upgrades Jackson gave me, I was unable to defend them.
They must be targeting you for some reason.
Probability is high that I am part of that reason. Besides myself, Jackson also created Turing, Hertz, and Porter. Our built-in modifications would be desired pieces of salvage. We knew we ran the risk of encountering more of these hostile robots if we stayed in the Commonwealth. If only we had made the decision to leave.
You couldn't have known something like this would happen.
The probability of attack was high. I should have forced our departure. In recompense, I will seek justice for my friends and stop these robots from causing further harm. It's time to uncover the source and confront their leader, the Mechanist.
The what now?
Who's the Mechanist?
The only information I have comes from the iBot broadcasts. The false claims of peace and justice. The only certainty is that these robots bring only death. You have shown willingness to aid others. I ask that you please assist me in stopping this Mechanist. In return, I can give you the schematics to build your own robot workbench, so you have additional resources in this undertaking.
You want revenge, don't you?
I wish to prevent these Mechanist robots from destroying further innocent lives. Now, we last saw a group of the Mechanist robots at the General Atomics factory. You may find information there that will lead us to the Mechanist. I will follow and assist with your permission.
Yeah, let's go, Ada.
General Atomics has valuable salvage. Chances are high the robots are still there. Drop some of those things you're carrying.
Don't bet your life on it. Well, I might want to. Ada?
Hey.
What can I do for you?
Let's, put the clothes away. No, I need that.
Heads up.
Sure. Go ahead and take a look.
Okay, let's go to my house. And let's send that guy to trade with the movie theater. And then turn off the beacon. That'll work. So, I don't know if you noticed this or not, but the robot repair kit from the back end looks like a little mousy face. Big-eyed mousy face. Ooh. I'm a weirdo. This is not new information. In fact, it's quite apropos and accurate information that I am a weirdo. Hey, get up.
Made it another day in the Commonwealth.
Crops been growing pretty good lately.
Let me know if there's anything I can do to lighten the load, or, you know.
Let's do this!
Who the hell keeps attacking this place? And why can't they attack the other places? Go attack my other places that are, you know, less mine. The ones I just put people in. Damn. Look, no lie, this is a huge chunk of land to protect. They need more beds. Okay, okay, now, Ten Pines Bluff is part of the settlement network. There's five people there. Damn. Now what? Now I can't send them to Sanctuary Hills just yet, because there's a settlement in between there called Abernathy Farms. And yeah. Yay, now everyone has something to do. They're okay for now. Now I need to go down here to this place. But first, I need to stop and save. And say thank you so much for watching this episode of Fallout 4 from We Play Badly. If you like the video, click the thumbs up button, ring the bell, click the thumbs up button to let me know you like the video. Click the subscribe button so you can see all of the content that's currently available from We Play Badly. And ring the bell for notifications about the latest and greatest from We Play Badly. Good God, I wish I could talk without stuttering. Anyway, save this right here. And thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you next time right here. Bye-bye, everyone.